This is Michael Bryce. I'm an executive protection agent. I've extracted my client. Cleanup is required. You might want to call the bomb squad. Make it the fire department.
Is that my car?
I'm afraid so. Have a seat. It's been a long day.
The trial continues.
One of the world's most brutal dictators.
With a key witness to testify.
I can assure you, we're more than prepared for any assault.
Prepared for that assault, motherfucker?
When Kincaid is dead, you'll be paid in full.
There's a safe house not far from here.
I have a job for you.
The transport is in there.
What the f-
27 times. That's how many times this asshole's tried to kill me. 27. 28!
You won't last 1 hour without me.
You gonna be a little bitch about it?
Tell us where your husband is.
You lost my husband? That is your job, motherfucker.
The only way Bryce and Kincaid don't make it to so they kill each other first.
If you wouldn't mind, the gun.
Yo, you about done?
Okay, on three.
One.
My bad.
You're bad.
No, when life gives you shit, you make Kool-Aid.
Life doesn't usually give you shit and then turn into a beverage.
There you go. She's all ready, Captain.
Thanks, Billy. It's not like any town I've ever been in before. People die or disappear 6 times the national average. And that's just grown-ups. Kids are worse. Way, way worse.
We all float down here.
I saw something. There was this...
a clown. Yeah, I saw him too.
Look, it's all connected by the sewers. That's where it lives. What happened?
Bill?
You got your toothbrush?
Check.
Do you have your deodorant?
Check.
Do you have your cozy clothes?
Got that.
What?
Do they know I'm black?
Should they?
You might wanna, you know.
Mom and Dad, my black boyfriend will be coming up this weekend. I just don't want you to be shocked that he's a black man.
I ain't never seen you like this before, bruh.
Meeting families and taking road trips. Don't come back all bougie, man.
Come back, get your damn pants up to your damn stomach.
It's
So you guys coming up from the city?
Yeah, we're just heading up for the weekend.
Can I see your license, please?
He wasn't driving.
I didn't ask who was driving. I asked to see his ID.
Call me Dean and you're hungry, my man.
So how long has this been going on, this thing? We hired Georgina and Walter to help care for my parents. When they died, I couldn't bear to let them go.
Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She'd take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
I'm good, actually.
Are you ready for this?
I'm back in the beat.
So look, I go do my research. Apparently, a whole bunch of brothers been missing in this suburb.
But it's cool.
Bro, how you not scared of this, man?
Couldn't see no brother around here.
Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here. Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out!
Yo! Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys. Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Mine is a terrible thing to waste. A terrible thing to waste.
If there's too many white people, I get nervous.
No.
What's the law on what you can and cannot say on a billboard? I assume you can't say nothing defamatory and you can't say fuck, piss, or cunt. That right?
Or anus?
I think I'll be all right then.
I guess you're Angela Hayes' mother.
That's right. I'm Angela Hayes' mother.
So, Mildred Hayes, why did you put up these billboards?
My daughter Angela was murdered 7 months ago. It seems to me the police department is too busy torturing black folks to solve actual crime.
The hell is this?
Dixon, I'm in the middle of my goddamn Easter dinner. Sorry, kids.
I know, Chief, but I think we got kind of a problem. Sunshine
beating on a good time. I'd do anything to catch your daughter's killer. I don't think those billboards is very fair.
The time it took you to get out here whining like a bitch, Willoughby. Some other poor girl's probably out there being butchered right now.
We've had two official complaints about those billboards.
From who?
A lady with a funny eye.
A lady with a funny fucking eye?
And a fat dentist.
There's a lot of good friends of Willoughby in this town, Miss Hayes. Ow! You didn't happen to drill a little hole in the dentist today, did you?
Of course not.
Huh?
I said, of course not.
I'm sorry about Angela, but the town is dead set against these billboards.
You know who threw that can?
What can?
How about you, sweetheart?
No, I didn't really...
Go, girl.
Hey, fuckhead!
What?
Don't say what, Dixon, when she comes in calling you a fuckhead.
Keep a case in the public eye, the better your chances are getting it solved.
You know, if you hadn't stopped coming to church, you'd have a little bit more understanding of people's feelings.
All this anger, man. It just begets greater anger.
In 3, 2, 1.
And as sad as the spectacle of these billboards might be, this reporter, for one, hopes this finally puts an end to the strange saga of the three billboards outside.
This doesn't put an end to shit, you fucking retard. This is just a fucking start. Why don't you put that on your Good Morning Missouri fucking wake up broadcast, bitch?
Did you see everything you needed to see?
I saw enough.
Why is the water dropped? Why does the sword reveal itself now?
As your power increases, so do the forces that will oppose you. The Born King will come. It is inevitable.
He felt it. The power.
I've never had any power. Or any desire to achieve it.
That's what all the fuss is about.
Don't worry. You'll soon understand what all the fuss is about.
Are you scared?
I think I can manage.
You should be scared.
Whatever it takes to hunt him down.
If I go down, you follow him. If he goes down, you follow me.
You want him to think big? Give him something big to think about.
Wanted the prophecy. This is your prophecy. The man who pulled sword from stone. Behold, your born king.
Is child.
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill ape. All dead now, a long time.
Bad humans.
It's soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war? And you can tell them, I fought to protect this world. And the world's
full of goddamn boys. We created them.
But now, we will bring an end to their kind.
No mercy, no peace. This is war. Apes together, strong.
You are impressive. You're smart as hell. You're stronger than we are. But you're taking this all much too personally.
So emotional!
I did not start this war. But I will.